Hello guys, welcome to the video. Today I am playing War Z Law of Survival. As you can clearly see, that's what the title screen says. Never played this game before. Well, I'm going to say it's in beta version. Version 0.1.3.2. This looks very much like a game I've played before. I think by the same people. I don't know. It's like the girl is supposed to be building a boogie or something. Get built. Let's see what this dog did. No, I'm going. I'm not going. Okay, this dog has got. I think we need to rescue the dog. The dog. Well, I don't have a concoction. Oh, yeah. Probably gonna want to turn the graphics down. This is probably the best thing to play in another game I've played. It's not fun. Probably you guys so much of the games and successful games that I'm actually like. At the end of the game, I've got one of the that's completely stopped. So it's really frustrating that I'm not a lot of games. So I'm just sneak attack to you. Yeah, the pickaxe. I'm gonna take over. Now I'm pretty sure this a lot of this game that you just be scavenging around and finding my own. So if you don't like that kind of game, then you still might be the video for you. Got it? That guy, I'm not going to have this one. Ooh, what's in here? Did I not check you? I didn't see guys got a mini map in the left corner. Ooh. That's some stuff for the buggy we're just going. He's pretty easy. That looks like a bird from Attack on Titan. Is this something we're gonna have to find? Let me finish this. Congratulations, you can now go places. Yay! Got more stuff for the end. What are you doing? Just killed that zombie. with an axe. With a dull zombie. Why is the zombie so dull? Oh, I chopped his bloody head off! Alright, let's go back to the car of the business. We've got 16 of these things. That's more than enough. Is it? By the way, okay, this is the new division for the channel. We're doing a shout out segment. Shout out to iLegend, I think that's what he's called. I think he's changed his name, but I don't know. If you can't find iLegend, then he changed his name. Master Draw as well. Master Draw, well done his name. Okay, that's it. Thank you. Thank you. Guys, you should.
You see that? Guys, someone was in the. Like, there was a tank. There was a.
Bang, ba, bang. Ching, ching, ching. This game is pretty fun. Oh yeah, we've got my springs, we need that. We need everything here, basically. If we're ever gonna... We're gonna need four tires and this one. Okay. We've got the tires. We've got tires and some girls, so if we're ever gonna... We're back to the buggy. Rusted metal. Got metal. The extra strings. And one tire. There we go. Finalize. Now we've got the buggy ready. But we've got no fuel. That is bad. To get fuel. A fuel can is close to empty. It says here we have 100 fuel gasoline bottles. Small high camp sensor. Close. Why?
They got put up on idea.
What?
They're
go fart in the face. The school. Nothing to me. We're going to drive there. We're driving to the school because we are in a zombie apocalypse. The first place to go in a zombie apocalypse, go to school and learn how to survive. That's the one good thing school can teach you, how to survive a zombie apocalypse. These loading screens. The murdering is coming, the slaughtering is. Surprise, Abby. People steal my body. Oh god. Oh god. No. I'm gonna die. No! Revive. What happened? I'm getting revived. So was the law of survival? Resurrect me. Be my mercy.
Oh god.
No, all my things are gone. Yeah. How could this happen to me? I'm in now. Okay, no. Enough with the copyright songs. Okay, cool. Aha! I didn't have to do that before. Guys, I think that's the end of this video. We'll see you guys next video. Don't forget to... And goodbye.